Hello everybody, welcome back to more Final Fantasy. We are back here at Elfheim, like I said. And what we have to do now is we have to go see the king, which is a child. Now the kid will give us the Mr. Key. The Mr. Key allows us to go into the locked doors. Oh, this is kid. Ah, right here. Wait, how is everyone doing this fine? It's Friday. It's fine Friday. Okay, so... Okay, so now... Okay, so we don't need anything here on Elfheim, so what we have to do now... That will go. I'm gonna take a look at my notes. Okay, so I'm reading over my notes. Okay, so now we gotta go back to Cornelia. Yay, backtracking, huh? I'm trying to do stuff, your game. So, yep, there's a treasure room right there. Oh, that's Janice, the queen. This bitch. Mwah. You just gave me a kiss. Okay. Where do we go? I gotta look at my resources here, sorry guys. Guys, hang on. I'm reading my notes real quick. Okay, so now, all right. This is going to be annoying as hell. That's a hammer. 100 gil. 700 gil. And a bronze glove. Alright, so I think we can give him the bronze glove. Give you the mithril hammer. Take a look at my notes one more time. Get up over here. I don't think we gotta go back here. I think we go back to, what do you say? Okay, now I know where to go. Alright. Ah, bastard. Okay, so we gotta go back to the Northwest Castle where we fought Astos. Falcon? What is that? Okay, yeah, these are all fixed encounters. So, fire, attack, and Dire. And a power staff. Alright. You gotta be kidding. Alright. Fire this. There we go.
Fire!
With fire! Oh no! Fire, heck, magic, fire. Alright, don't die. Awesome, okay, cool. Now we can give the steel gloves. So we're going to use the cottage. Okay. Now get that bottom. And yeah, sorry guys, I'm lost. I keep on going back to my notes. Alright, everybody, so now from what I heard from my notes. From what I read from my notes, I heard. We gotta go back to the Marsh Cave. But that is gonna be in the next episode, and I hope to see you guys there. My name is Digital Porygon 2, and I'm out of here. Have an awesome day.